See if you can get him to turn around and walk again.